Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for always stopping by, liking, commenting and subscribing. For the new ones, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and turn on notification bell so that you'll be notified when I drop the next episode on this street. Feel free to tell us what you want on the comment section and stay tuned. Don't forget, we have a 2 weeks promo running. Advertise and promote your business with us. Ashmita says you are lying. He says, I'm not lying. I want you and Sean together. I want you both to forgive me. Let me fix everything. I don't want to come between the love that is blessed by God. I want to unite you two. I want my Ram and Sita to be together. Ashmita says, stop it. You think you can fool me this with all this? You ruined our lives. Rido says, I know, but I have changed. I am not that person anymore. Ashmita says, how did you change? Ridoy picks money and says, because of my daughter, she changed me. He hugs her. He says, I know you told everyone she's our daughter. I know you did this for save her. I want to pay this debt. I want to make it up to you. To make up for what I did, please trust me. I won't lie to you holding my daughter in my hands. I know you two are meant for each other. I ruined everything, so let me fix it. He hugs money. He says, I can do anything for my daughter. I am sorry. She says, Moni, Papa really loves you. He leaves. Ashmita is in shock. Shan is drinking. He recalls his love moment with Ashmita. Moshmi says, this is the first time I'm seeing a guy who isn't going to his room on his wedding night. Beauty says, you are drunk. Let's take you to your room. Moshmi says, she's waiting for you. Beauty says, we'll take him to his room. Sean says, leave me alone. They lock him in the room. Ashmita comes there. Nandini says, finally, Sean is here. She covers her face. Sean thinks it's Ashmita. He realizes it's Nandini and says, open the door. Nandini says, what's the problem? Beauty says, what are you doing here? They are in their room. They won't come out and you can't go in. Beauty says, see her face. Moshmi says, who is burning? Beauty says, your husband came back. He won't let you sleep tonight either. So forget Sean. You can't make a married man yours. The girl is his childhood friend. Ashmita says, done. No one can stop true love. Heartbeat is for one person. There's a difference between love and lust. My love will win. Beauty laughs. She says, keep your stupid lectures to yourself. Moshmi says, you lost. Sean faints. Nandini comes close to him. Sean says, what are you doing? Don't force me to come near you. I don't love you. She says, I am your pushki, your wife. He says, I don't consider you my wife. I don't love you. Open the door. He breaks things in anger. Nandini calls Takuma. Say, please, open the door. Takuma opens the door. She says, what happened? Nandini says nothing. She comes to Ashmita and says, Sean will never be yours. Ashmita says, today is your wedding night and you are here. Do you even know what it is? We all know what the truth is. He couldn't be yours on the first night. How would he be yours forever? Nandini slaps her. Ashmita twists her hand and says, do you know who I am? Sean's memory will come back and he will kick you out. He is mine and he will always be. Nandini says to Nivedita, you said Sean would be mine. How is he mine now? Takuma says, you have to calm down. Nivedita says, you know Sean loves Ashmita. Then use your mind. Look at Ashmita. Try to be like her. See how confident she is. You should be too. With this behavior, he would go away from you. Everything happened according to our plan so far. I know how to keep Ashmita's life complicated with Ridoy. Ridoy overhears and says, no, Mama, I won't let you harm Ashmita and Sean. I stand between you and her. Ridoy asks Ashmita, have you seen Sean? No one has seen him. And Nivedita says, Ridi has gone to look for them. They come in. Sean is drunk. Takuma says, we gave you our daughter, so control your son before things get out of hand. Pushki's papa can come to this city anytime. If he finds out that her husband is a drunkard, he would be so mad. They are 10 times more powerful than you. They will know you can't control things in your own house. Ridoy caresses Sean's face. Ashmita comes. Sean says, I really love you, Ashmita. I can't live without you. He says, see his love for you. Ridoy holds his feet and says, you're my role model, and you are in this condition because of me. See what I did. I am responsible for all this. I can't let him be weak. He holds her hands. Ridoy says, I'll fix my sin by uniting you two. Do you trust me? Ashmita says yes. The ritual of ring finding starts. Mushmi says, where is the groom? The bride is alone. Mushmi says, take the bow from here. There will be no ritual. Nandini says it's okay if he isn't here. She finds the ring herself. She says, Shan is my husband and lives in anger and says, don't taunt me again. Ridoy says to Ashmita, his heart loves you. His mind doesn't know. Tell him you're his pushki, his childhood love. Ashmita says it's not that easy. Ridoy says that's the truth. He says you can prove it. Ashmita says I can't, but Ridoy says you're worried about money. Don't worry about her future. She's secured with me. Ashmita says I feel so good hearing this. Everyone knows she's my daughter. If I tell Sean, his condition would get worse. He would lose all his memory. I can't ruin his life for my love. Sean says to Moni, we will unite them. Don't worry. Okay guys, it's a reminder. Don't forget about our promo and promote, advertise your brand with us at About The Word. And thank you for watching today's episode on These Streets. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.